outfit of the day. When it's casual Friday, baby. But Suge, it's not Friday anymore. It's Saturday. Whatever. Peace, YouTube. Who is Suge back with another video? And some dancing. Because my song is always on the radio. Okay. Enough of all of that singing because I'm in a good mood Saturday. Bottom bracelet, Banana Republic, top one, some store in New York. Same braided hair, and you're going to continue to see this hair for the next 2 weeks, so I don't want to hear no mess. These earrings came from QO Kim, and she made them and sent them to me. Hey, girl, they are so fabulous. You saw them in video 93. Belt from the Gap, you've seen it before. Shirt came from the thrift store. I just pinched it in the back and put a safety pin. The jeans came from the thrift store, and they are high-waisted vintage Levi. That is so tacky. Look at that. Look. It's a hot mess. So, yes, they're vintage Levi's. I rolled them up because it is hot as hell fire outside, and they're quite long. I am so silly. Doing that pose cracks me up. Like, when I try on shoes off camera, that's exactly what I do. Isn't that just silly? Okay, so the shoes I have on are some basket weave Kohan flats. These shoes are really cute, but the back of them really digs into my heel for some reason. Like, these shoes are rather the devil, especially after a long day. So anyway, yeah, that is it for my outfit of the day. I will see you all Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday of next week. I'm not going to do an outfit of the day for the last day of school because I'm going to be rocking out in jogging pants. So yeah, have a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you guys then. Be blessed. Peace.